Hey guys, I'm Bill Spadia. Between now and Veterans Day, New Jersey 101.5 is going to be focused on helping our veterans, specifically through Town Square Cares for Military Families. It's a nonprofit that has been set up. You can go right now to New Jersey 101.5, our website, which is nj1015.com, and make a cash donation. Let me read this to you quick. New Jersey 101.5 wants to say thank you to New Jersey military and their families who sacrificed so much for us all year long. That's why now through Veterans Day, we're supporting Town Square Cares for Military Families. Here's how you can help. Town Square Cares is a nonprofit organization that betters the lives of troops and their families. We owe our deepest gratitude to these people. New Jersey 101.5 is making it easy for you to help us help these families. Go to nj1015.com. and make a cash donation. Any amount helps, and Town Square Cares will put everyone's donations together and get money to the families of actively deployed troops right here in New Jersey. To help those families have a brighter, easier holiday season, I hope you'll join us and help out. Go right now to nj1015.com and make a cash donation. Town Square Cares for Military Families. That's my New Jersey. What's yours? Let me know on Twitter at NJ1015 and at Bill Spadia, and let's have the conversation about our brave vets and their families on NJ1015.com.